course, we are not the only beings with personalities, minds, and emotions.
When I first set foot on this island, I felt this unexplainable connection.
It's dangerous being a chimpanzee. But let me tell you a story. A bittersweet story.